You're doing well. Slow now. Whoa now. You're a good filly. There.
A real beautiful horse.
Yeah, I had a lot of luck. Easy now.
The framing, yes, but the lighting,
Morning to you.
Oh. Hello.
Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Huh? Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
John Marston.
Pleasure. I am trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh, good heavens. My bag, that thing is robbing me. Go, oh, good heavens.
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer. This is what I'd call a robbery gone wrong, Coyote. Full meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. I can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
Fun to attract any wildlife. I'll need some privacy.
Okay. Come on, lady. You coming on, girl? That's a girl. hey, easy.
You are a fool and a nuisance, brother.
Helen, is this creepy little toad bothering you again? Shall I throw him on?
There you are, Missy.
You are a fool and a nuisance, brother.
Helen, is this creepy little toad bothering you again? Shall I throw him off?
This is getting quite out of hand.
Hands? Oh, he doesn't have hands. He's a troll. And that's why we found him here. He escaped from his...
Would you tell your talking monkey to go home? Sir, we need a hand.
You, gentlemen enjoying the great outdoors?
No, he's still a lizard.
Coward.
Gerbil.
Mommy's boy.
Manatee.
Effluent.
Discharge.
Milk sop.
You already said that!
I did not. You're a milk sop.
Well, you are all chatter and no testes, dear brother. Helen, I will make you love me if it is the last thing I do. And to prove how suitable I am to make a happy and stable life with, I shall throw myself over the waterfall in just a barrel.
And so shall I, just to demonstrate how little your feeble gestures mean, you homunculus.
John, please come do the honors and make sure we,
Oh, you silly little tapeworm of a man.
Follow me!
Follow you? I was born first. Helen, I love you.
And brother, you're living proof of God's remarkable sense of humor.
Good luck! You crazy bastards.
Oh, my lord! The fools! The silly fools! I cannot believe they've done this!
Come on. Let's go try and find them.
We must! At once!
Okay. Get on your horse. Follow me.
They're further down. We won't reach them from here. Do you think they're all right?
They might be. You want them to be all right?
Of course. Whatever do you mean?
I was just thinking. Might be easier for you if only one of them was... You catch my meaning?
Sir. That is a terrible thing to say.
You got a favorite?
I like them both. Equally.
Then maybe fate might help you out.
It is not like that, mister. Not like that at all. We must find them.
Here you are.
Acrisius! What have you done?
Brother! Are you there?
Acri! Is that you? I've had the wind knocked out of me.
I thought you were a goner.
It's a miracle we're alive.
Silly, silly voice. You nearly died. For me.
She's right. Dear brother, what fools we've been.
You're the fool. But a brave one.
You might be dense, but you are the noblest man I know.
You are a lion.
Giant.
You're an earthshaker.
World conqueror!
Let's not let anything come between us again.
Never.
Boys?
Good lady, adieu.
Bewitch, some other milksops. We will have none of it.
But I thought that...
Before this siren calls us to the rocks again, let us away from here.
You lead the way, brother. The West awaits.
Boys! Boys!
Quite some suitors you picked there.
I was trying to stop them from killing themselves. They won't last a week without me.
No, probably not. But you'll have an easier time.
I guess I will. So long.
Ma'am.
Oh, I wasn't trying to lead them on, you know? It was just exciting. The smartest men I knew, with positively the least sense.
Well, that's usually how it works. Good luck. Oh, Okay, Missy. Come on, then. Doing okay, girl. There you go. Getting there, ain't we?
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, hey, girl. Hang in there, girl. Good girl. Who's a good girl? Coming on, girl. You're doing well.
Thank you.
Who's a good horse? Easy there. Blow it. All right, girl. Okay. There you go. Hey, miss. Hey, now. Hang in there, girl. You're okay. You're okay. We're getting there, ain't we? Easy now.
Thank you.